I mixed the pink and purple hopping for more swirls. I should have waited longer for the resin to thicken more. That would keep the colors more separated. These little guitars will be keychains. Time for some vinyl. This vinyl is from the dollar store and will not stick to my transfer tape. I do love how sparkly it is though. Using UV resin to seal the vinyl. All done! What colors should I try next with this mold?